PDS TV, the best in edutainment.
Teacher at John Lewis Elementary School in Brookhaven, and we're here at the Expressions Art Exhibit. This is the elementary school night, so some of my students' artwork that's on display here, I've got a couple of paintings, tempera painting and watercolor painting, and also some illustrations, drawings done with pencil and colored pencil.
Cardboard, no glue required, and the background was made from rolled up magazines.
I saw the artwork of this young lady and I was just blown away. It's quite fantastic, quite creative, and in fact, I am enjoying all the artwork from the young people I see around the room. I have to put in a plug for my grandson, though. He has some artwork here, too. But I love your reindeer.
And I am here with Karis Williams, whom I've known since she was, just a tiny little thing. And I'm so proud that she has made this cardboard reindeer for this wonderful exhibit of all of these talented kids. But I really love her rendition of the reindeer. I'm so proud of her.
And students, you are here tonight because you have excelled in the visual and performing arts. You are well on your way to a pathway of creativity and opportunities. I have always been an artist. I'm a product of the DeKalb County School District. I went to Kelly Lake, Snapfinger, and Briar Lake Elementary, and I matriculated to Henderson High School in the ninth grade, and I graduated a Cougar in 1992. That's what's up, ATL baby. I sat in these very same seats. My first art teacher was at Briar Lake Elementary, and her name was Miss Paulette Keith, and I still see Miss Paulette Keith around. She does stage and set design for the Alliance Theater, and she was an awesome, awesome inspiration. So I'm hoping that these students will continue to prosper and to pursue all of their dreams and be ever so fierce in the pursuit of the arts and creativity, because when you can think out of the box, nobody can hold you down, nobody can hold you in, you're free for flight, and you can go to anywhere you wanna soar. So I'm excited about this opportunity. The arts make a way for STEAM and STEM, It is a CCRPI pathway that is now recognized by the state of Georgia. And if you continue your pathway with 3 classes in high school, you can get a state diploma steal for the fine arts on your diploma. Give that a round of applause. That's a wonderful opportunity that students have, and for making careers in art that we didn't know even existed. And I'm excited to see what the future holds. And I'm so glad your parents came out tonight. And that's our last applause for right now. Give your mommies and daddies a round of applause, your grandmamas, your aunties that came out tonight to support you. Thank you so much. All right, let's get down to the business of the evening. Students tonight are here because they have excelled in the 5 stars. They can excel in 1 of the stars or all 5 at one time. Star 1 is a final grade of 90 or above in a nominating teacher's class of record. Star 2 is a mastery of skill or technique that is observed by the teacher in their realm of performance. This could be visual or performance arts. Star 3 is their community involvement in the arts outside of school if applicable. Star 4 is a demonstration of leadership, mentoring skills by a nominating teacher. And the last star 5 is a dedication and a passion for their craftsmanship that is also recognized by their teacher. They had to basically compete with the entire school to stand out and be the star artist. So this is a really, really high honor for all students that were nominated, even if they are not chosen tonight to be the art star. The art star is chosen by a panel of judges, which are the teachers of record. Elementary teachers, middle and high school teachers do not grade or score or adjudicate their own levels. So if you are an elementary teacher, you score high school. If you are a middle school teacher, you would score elementary. Does that make sense? So that you have an unbiased eye looking at all of the pieces and all of the clips and videos that are streamed our way. So it is one of the processes that is done with great fidelity, great diligence, and great, great concentration. Our teachers take our judging very seriously. It's like walking into the Grammys. The room is silent and you just hear calculators going. It's serious business. So to win and be the number one art star of the region, there will be a crowned art star for 1 year for all of our regions. We have 5 regions in DeKalb County. We have Region 1, we have Region 2, 3, 4, and 5. There will be 5 elementary art stars and 1 performing art star for the entire district. So it's a really big honor, and it holds for 1 year, and we will announce that at the end of all of the nominees being called up, okay? When they come up tonight, they're gonna come up on the closest stage to their side. They will exit on the opposite. That way we don't have any accidents. When you come on stage, we have our teachers here that are gonna help and give you your certificate on the spot. So, thank you. an honor it is to be an art star. It means you set the standards for others to follow. You leave a legacy for others that they cannot measure or match. You are leaders, and you're also very talented students. There are 5 nominating standards that I've already mentioned, and now I'm going to give you 5 charges for the winners that are going to come tonight on this stage. 1, I challenge you to be ruthless and fierce in your pursuit for excellence. I challenge you to be a role model for other students. I challenge you to stay creative and continue to study your craft. I challenge you, 3, to pursue your dreams. 4, make a difference into your community. I am, again, a product of DeKalb, and I believe in staying in DeKalb because this is where I was born and bred. I believe in giving back, and I believe in cultivating the youth and making sure that we have a good, secure future ahead of us. The last thing I want you to do is to remember the Art Star Awards. I still remember my elementary school award ceremony. Don't ever forget that spark that you feel tonight when you come up on a stage and you see the lights and you hear the applause. Don't ever, ever lose your love for learning, okay? Without further ado, I want to call the students. Come up. Region 1, Art Star winner is Isabella Nguyen, Kingsley Elementary, 5th grade. Region number 2, Henderson Mill Elementary School, Liam Ferguson, grade 5. This is the top spot. All right, Liam. Region number 3, Joshua Cabway, Stone Mill Elementary School, grade number 5. Our teachers are prouder than the babies. They're over there just blushing. It is an honor, though. Region number 4, Jabrad Woods, Rainbow Elementary School, grade number 5.
Put the name on it so I'll know and I'll send it to him. That was that.
Region number 5, Georgia Humphreys, Peachcrest Elementary School, 5th grade. If I could have all the art stars please come on stage so that you can come up for pictures. Your mama can take pictures by the stars. It's a big deal. Any art stars that are present, please come up on stage so you can get your pictures taken. At this time, we're going to announce the Art Star Teacher Awards. Again, in the lobby, we have the Expressions Exhibition. It will be hanging until Monday next week. Please invite your friends and family to come by to see the wonderful art that's on display. Those students in the lobby may not have necessarily been an Art Star nominee, but they are still honored for excellence for having their work on display and in exhibition. Give yourselves a round of applause. And thank you for attending the 2017-2018 Art Star Awards.
There are times when all the world seems blue, when it's so hard to hear the voice of wisdom you once felt in you. But there's a fearsome light that's buried deep inside. Don't be afraid, let it be your guide. And through all the headaches, hard times and heartbreaks, missteps and mistakes, I will be there. Promise you I will be high above and watching for you. Heartbreaks, missteps and mistakes, I will be there. Baby, I will be high above. Baby, I will be high above. where I'll be waiting. Find your inner light. That's where I'll be waiting. Find your inner light. That's where I'll be waiting.
And I go to Arabian Mountain High School when I'm in 11th grade. And I chose to paint this because I just wanted to improvise with like a portrait with earth toned warm colors. And so this has popped out of my head, and this is just what I wanted to do for the live show.
Thank you.
Let us
play?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you.
Yeah. It's the eye that's the, it's the other eye that's the hardest.
Amazing. That is Arabian Mountain High School, directed by Molly Howell and Astrid Moore Evans. At this time, I would like to announce who the Middle School Art Star Award recipients are for the 2017-2018 school year. When I call your name, please come on stage. You will get a gift bag that is full of a lot of goodies for you guys. All right, so representing Region 1, the Art Star is Camille Thorpe from Shamley Middle School, 8th grade. All right, give her a round of applause. This is awesome. Region 2 is Jada Taylor, Druid Hills Middle School, 7th grade.
That's not this, just the bag and that.
And inside the red envelopes, parents, this is key. The Fox Theater gives them 2 free tickets to see Rotten Tomatoes. And with those tickets, you have to make sure you take your babies. I go and I spend a lot of time with these vendors to ensure that they're going to give the kids everything, like, for free. So please come, go to the show. The more that you show up, the better it is for our opportunities to get tickets and wonderful things and give our children a chance to see professionals at work. So I want to keep those relationships strong. So please, you have 2 tickets in that red envelope. Please give it to your parent or your guardian. So make sure that you all go to that show. There are 2 seats there for that art star. All right, so give the Fox Theater a round of applause. I wanted all the art stars to stay on stage so you could get a picture, like, together. All the art stars, come back on stage, Regions 1 and 2, so your mamas can get pictures. Like, this is like paparazzi time. You can get up, it's all right. This is middle school. Region 3, Lauren Packer, champion theme middle school, 8th grade. Come on down. All right. Region 4, Baruch Revel, Chapel Hill Middle School, 8th grade, Baruch. And Baruch, I think, had to leave, but he was here. Give him a round of applause. Region 5, Columbia Middle School is Aaron Bell. Region 5, Art Star, 8th grade. Give him a round of applause. And that is all of our middle school art stars for the 2017-2018 school year. Please give them a big round of applause. Awesome. At this time, we will have another performance coming your way. It is DeKalb School of the Arts. They're going to be performing under the instruction of Professor Dean Williams, and they're going to be dancing to a tune called Rhapsody. Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't you guys feel like you just left a Broadway show? I mean, isn't that phenomenal? Those are DeKalb County babies. Like, this is amazing. The piece, again, is Rhapsody on Theme, Paganini. The rehearsal director was Anna Dunn. The students are Trenton Beavers, Chloe Hughes, Aisha Abdul-Samad, Jalen Edwards, Ella Leith, Sarah Napier, Song Tucker, Corinne Wiggins, Rebecca Wu, understudy Natalie Tapper-Preccia. The Art Star Awards has grown from year one. This is the fifth year of the vision, and it has truly become a wonderful, wonderful outlet for all of our talent throughout the school district. Elementary, middle, and high school students have been nominated in the areas of the visual and the performing arts for their excellence in their academics and their talent. The Art Star Awards began as a very small event with about maybe 200 kids, and it's grown to over 750 to almost 1,000 entries. We have a venue now that we've outgrown. We used to have it at the county office in the auditorium of the AIC, but now we've had to come to outsource it into outside venues throughout the district that could support the crowd. So it's been one of the most attended events throughout the whole entire school district. It is the prize of the arts and the fine arts, and it was really a wonderful, wonderful experience for the kids. They're able to come on stage, their parents, their grandparents, their aunts, their family are able to be in the audience and to see them go up on stage and be celebrated for their wonderful, wonderful performances and their wonderful talent. Thank you for supporting the Art Star Awards, and we're hoping it'll be bigger and better and even more spectacular next year. Thank you.
I'm here at the Sanford Porter III Performing Arts Center supporting my students who have work hung up here in high school. I'm from Lithonia High School. One of my students, actually, Ivory Oliver, is a Governor's Honors state finalist, so she'll find out later this month if she's actually one of the chosen few to represent Lithonia, not only Lithonia High School, but also DeKalb County.
And I'm a parent of a student that goes to the DeKalb School of the Arts. She's an 11th grader, and she's performing tonight one of the dance performances, I think the finale. So I'm very excited, and just taking in all of the great art for kids here in DeKalb County.
At this time, we will have our closing performance done by DeKalb School of the Arts, Dancing to Savitri. They're going to close us out, and then we will announce our 2017-18 Art Star Award winners. Thank you. All right. Mr. Dean Williams, can you come on stage? This is their director for the evening, Mr. Dean Williams, from DeKalb School of the Arts. You can. You can have the stage. And being a good coach is one of the soft skills. Communicating and listening well, possessing insights into others, including others' values and different points of views, having empathy toward and being supportive of one's colleagues, being a good critical thinker and a problem solver, and being able to make connections across complex ideas. All of these artists, all of these performers are able to do that. That means that we are embodying our future for the 21st century. We are preparing them to be fierce force to be reckoned with in the workplace and in their career path. So I'm excited tonight to have artists here representing all regions in DeKalb. As the coordinator, my number one goal was to unify the district and to make us one of the top fine arts departments in the entire nation. So with that goal in mind, I would like to announce our 2017-2018 Art Star recipients for the high school division. This is the start of our future. So this is what I'm here for, all right? Representing region number one. Lulu Gale, Chamblee Charter High School, 12th grade is our region number one recipient. Lulu Gale. Representing region two, Amy Gonzalez, Lakeside High School, 12th grade. Representing region number three, Lauren Harden, Stevenson High School, 11th grade. Come to the stage. Representing region four, Serena Johnson, Lithonia High School, 12th grade. Please come to the stage. And representing region five, Sean Frazier of Columbia High School, 10th grade. Please give them all a wonderful round of applause.
I'm from Chamblee Middle School and I'm in 8th grade and I painted this and I got nominated for the All-Star Awards and I got a certificate. I like the colors because I thought they fit well with the colors of the face that I was doing. It was about me and it was originally for Black History Month for my school.
My name is Muhammad, and I go to Keller Lake Elementary. Today's show was very good, and I also got nominated for my art today. I am one of the art stars representing Keller Lake Elementary, and the functioning was very good. Today I got honored for drawing a house with people around it and celebrating. I am glad that I came here. I appreciate Miss McDuffie for all the things that she has done. I am a big fan. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Norma Dell, Whittle Art Specialist from Flat Shoals Elementary, Region 5. And these are two of my students, Layla and Yanelli. And they both have work in the Expressions Art Exhibition here.
I'm in 12th grade and I go to Arabian Mountain High School. I was nominated for dance and I just think this award is really nice and really cool, and I hope to see more students getting performing arts awards.
I'm a graduating senior from MLK High School. I got nominated as an art star for my marvelous portfolio of like hand drawings of charcoals and paintings and that type of thing.
Thank you. Thank you.